Okay guys, it is the morning, Friday morning. Myself, am going to pick up Christina, and then we are headed to Calgary to pick up Miss KJ, and then we're off. So let's go get Christina. Schedule thanks to Christina.
My kid's fault, I swear.
But we're off. And now we're on our way to get you, KJ.
Can I get an extra large steep tea? Two milk, one sugar?
Christina's sick still.
Can I also have a large iced coffee with a shot of espresso and a shot of vanilla?
Large coffee with vanilla and espresso?
Yes, please.
And a
bagel belt.
CNTC experience last year.
It was amazing. Best girls weekend ever.
Right? And you met us?
I did for the first time.
Well, no, actually, well, first, that's a lie, friend.
Time, but that's a lie, right?
That's a lie, friend.
But it was awesome.
And
best CNTC ever.
If you had to give advice to new CNTCers, what would it be?
Don't be afraid. Just go. Just do it. You'll
go
have the best time.
And just be you and make new besties.
Exactly.
Go say hi to the girls because everybody's friendly.
She
I don't even know the words.
I know.
Me neither. Naked. I know that. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions, baby.
Done at Finks.
Oh, sweet. Let's go get our nails done at Finks.
It's actually
Binks.
Well, it's not an A, it's not a K, it's an H. B-I-N-H.
Bins.
Oh, it's Bins nails.
Bins, as I said. Like a bin, booger in nose.
A booger?
A bugger.
A bugger.
Where the taxi is, that's where you want to be. No? Okay. You need to get into the other lane, though.
What do you mean? Oh, yeah.
Is this not the right way to go in?
Yeah, but I was just in a different lane. Asking never ending, asking like we asking never ending, asking like we asking never ending, asking.
Megan, Christina, and KJ, and KJ.
Hi, KJ.
Hi.
What are you doing? Oh, are you excited to be at the CNTC?
Ecstatic.
Right? Megan, what are you doing?
Hi, friend, I love you.
And Tina.
Guys, we made it.
Yeah.
We just settled into the hotel room and now we are gonna go to Olive Garden and have a bite to eat. Cause we're so hungry and our 5-hour trip took us
6 hours.
17 hours. Oh, not really, but we went and did some shopping. We had to shop before the actual shopping event, so that was fun. And we're gonna check out the pub after, maybe have a drink, and hopefully meet up with some of you guys.
The joys of CNTC. Are you hallway surfing? Oh snap, they're coming quick, guys. Friend with you.
Now what?
Do you have your
feet? Now we're out for a much needed beer and clam. Megan's got a Caesar. Well, Christina's got a Canadian. There's a couple nail techs over there chatting it up. And we're just waiting for Miss KJ to come. What are you doing?
No pictures, no pictures.
No pictures, please. And Monique. Good morning, friend.
Good morning, friend.
How was your sleep? What sleep? What sleep? Oh, we didn't sleep at all, you guys. We should have vlogged.
Yeah, we should have.
Christina and I were up all night laughing. And laughing some more. Poor Megan and KJ. Hi guys.
Good morning.
Good morning, guys.
Morning.
It's time to get up, friend. Time to go and do the fusion class. Yay!
Well, I'm deciding what looks good together. All the polishes are a little bit different too, so I mean, some of them are a little more sheer. I mean, most of them are pretty solid coverage, but, and yeah, super pigmented. But you have to just kind of play and see which ones go well together. I love throwing a shimmer in with a bunch of flats, because it just gives it some dimension. And it catches the eye with the sparkles.
Would you put
it?
Take the excess length off. It's just kind of gets in my way with the visual of the form. So for this particular shape, you need to, and to get that thickness in the middle, you need to angle your form up. So when you angle it up, because when you put it in this way, there's no gap here and here. Like if you're straight out, there's no gap. The second you pull your form, your sticky form, up, then you're going to create a gap. So I can't have a gap there. It's just gonna make a mess. So I need to customize my form so that that gap doesn't happen. And it's one of those things that just comes with practice and knowing, looking at your client's nails and knowing what you need to do in the form. So a really straight across nail, you would not have to make it deeper. If anything, you would wanna leave it alone or make it shallower. So now I've cut that first line out. Down there, just kind of get a visual. Okay, so now I've got it angled up and there's no gap. Gap is gone. Asking never in pain, asking like we who are asking never in pain, asking like we who are asking never in pain, asking like we who are asking never in pain, asking like.
Cohesion, because that is what I like to use for my bonder. I find it really effective with the UV LED formulation of Fuzion. This is more of a rigid bonder and I like two coats. It will always look wet like that. Like you can go from one coat right into the next. I always double coat it and it doesn't dry. That's just what it looks like and it does not need to be cured.
Oh, I thought it had to go like white chalky again.
No, that's a primer. So if you're using an acid-based primer, then you want it to go kind of chalky.
Chalky, okay.
But if you are using these bonders, they will always kind of look wet and sticky.
Okay. I never.
Blink those babies.
Yeah.
Do it again.